good coming. My lord. Hey-ya! Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Spirit?
You know some of the tale. But not all. Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa, Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths?
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord. Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
Yeah. Quickly, cook it.
Shrine to the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. Someone left a message. Heitaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. End his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp.
Hiya!
Lord Sakai, how can we help you?
Which one of you is Heitaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me. I can't believe they prayed for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close. But his wife and family were at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand. But the people at your camp don't, and they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord.
Let's go, Kage. Here. Heal! Master, come here.
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. Mongols enslave our people. They camp along the Kushi River, not far from this shrine. Destroy them. This is my fight, not the spirit's. Shieldmen. It took impressive skill to kill them. Not Mongols. Ours. Why were they killed? The spirit cut down the horses.
Let me out! Please, my lord!
Calm down. I'll free you. Tell me what happened.
The spirit! He cut through them all! Then he left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go.
Oh, thank you!
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine.
Let's go, Kage.
Another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it.
A battle, close by.
There's a way in through that opening below. Someone's been living here for a long time. Worn by a samurai of Yarikawa. Offerings taken from the shrines to the spirit. Written by an educated hand. But the words are nonsense. Something about Lord Yarikawa being alive. Ugh. Infested with fleas. Banner of Clan Yarikawa. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive? I have to find whoever this is. Need to look for another shrine offering. Another offering to the spirit. Lord Sakai is the last of his clan, and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. To kill me, I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.
Master, Kage!
My lord.
Spirit! He was just here!
Statues of the gods. This must be their garden. A shrine. A spirit. This note's addressed to me. Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes. I am Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spill blood using a technique that died with a clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
Who asked you to kill me?
The peasants who bow to you. The merchants who smile as you pay them. All Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone. Some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort.
You're fast.
You never should have come.
I see how you move.
Yarikawa is your grave.
Learning. I know how to defeat you.
No. You...
You are a great warrior. But you let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I use it as you should have.
Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku? Tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home. Knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged, Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, When Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now Terra stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
Still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Harvo.
Soon.
Lord Sakai, I'm glad you helped Yarikawa, even after the rebellion.
I knew you'd find me, Sakai. You can go, boy.
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Your life in a castle. It made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Farewell, Ronin.
Thank you.
Good joke, Zavaku.
Бидний ходоо загнахаар шийдэж
сүм нь хоруу цөхгүй штэ.
Сүм шунгинах шиг болсон. Юу ч алга да.
Юу ч биш бажи.
Барчла.
Ямар ч урмаар.
Олдно тэр нэг.
Яго.
Алсын хут.
Ямар ч уулмар алга.
Зүрх наатга.
Самурай мо.
You're going to be all right.
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Go and stay safe.
Тэнд нэг юм байна.
How went it?
All Terry.
I'd given up hope before you came.
Be careful up there. There's no honor in this. The Mongols don't deserve honor. Go and stay safe.
Neg yum harsinda, ha?
гарда.
You'll be free soon.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima. That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Nakashima. Got here first.
Don't show! Don't show!
I should try one of the keys. Sakuzama. The Mongols will learn of its power firsthand. Sturdy. Surprisingly light. Someday we'll go for a peaceful life. Thank you.